everybody. My name is Mai Anh. I'm 9 years old. I live in Lai Châu province. I am very happy to participate in the national contest of English Languages Festival at 2019 original by the children's newspaper. And the theme I want to share with everyone is health. People say that if we have a good health, we can have everything. For that reason, today I will share with you some ways to stay healthy. Do exercise and play sports every day. Walking 15 minutes a day is good for your heart and lung. Running and swimming help to build your muscles. Badminton and basketball help you to be more flexible. Have a balanced diet. Eat more fruits or vegetables because they are rich in vitamins. Cut down fat and sugar because fat is not good for your blood and sugar can lead to toothache. Get a good night's sleep. Getting a good night's sleep can improve your memory, sharpen your attention, make you less stressed, and live longer. So we should go to bed before 9 p.m. to have a good health. Have a good personal hygiene habits. Good personal hygiene is one of the most effective ways to protect ourselves from many illnesses. Wash your hands after using the toilet, before making or eating food, after touching dogs or other animals. Laugh as much as possible. Laughter is very good for your mind. When you feel happy, everything becomes easier. It also helps you to relax your body. So we should talk with our friends or play some funny game with them. Happiness is nothing more than good health. It's all my speaking part. Thank you for the attention. I wish the festival happiness and success.